was so busy today. I think my most popular destinations were Egypt, South America, Cuba, lots of interest in Cuba, lots of people interested in traveling in the small group way and in a sustainable way. It was really busy. I haven't had lunch, I haven't been to the toilet. It was, yeah, really busy and great.
Yeah. All right, well, let you go to the bathroom then.
Really good today, Ben. Yeah. Thank you.
Any particular interest or trends?
Lots of interest for 2019.
Yep.
Plenty of people asked me about trips to both the USA and Canada and Europe for 2019.
Okay.
But yeah, I've got some good bookings today as well, which is awesome.
Awesome, excellent. Oh, we appreciate you coming along.
Thank you so much. Love you guys.
Awesome.
It was great. They loved our business pass deals, $9.95 and $19.95. They just loved it. So you'll get lots of bookings.
Any particular destinations were more popular than others?
Europe and Canada.
Yeah. Definitely Europe and Canada.
Yeah, your Canada group and the New Zealand group was really popular as well.
Yeah, good.
Yes, we had a really busy day. It was great to see everybody excited about traveling. So China and Japan were really popular, especially our Fly Free deal, which is awesome. So yeah, hopefully lots of, you know, HelloWorld customers will be enjoying their next Wendy Wu holiday to China and Japan.
All right, so thank you, and we appreciate you coming along as well.
Thank you. It was a great day.
Hey guys, how'd you go today?
Yeah, it was a great day. Lots of inquiries for North America, our special $12.99 to LA, San Fran, very popular.
There's a lot of interest in 2019, especially our European river cruise. I think more importantly is that they're looking for something a little bit different. We had some specials on that were different. We have some new river cruises, which is called the Adventure River Cruising. So yeah, it went really, really well.
A day in the life of the railways, very busy as always. Every man and his dog wants to go to Canada. We would have had 9 inquiries out of 10, all about getting around Canada on Rocky, via rail, can I do it independently? So I hope that you get a very handsome conversion because it will be a successful expo.
Very good.
I think we actually had a really busy day. Lots of really good interest and genuine interest, and yeah, had lots of people very positive.
Lots of inquiries, especially for New Zealand, Pacific, and a lot of Mediterranean, which is our biggest staple diet that we do for our cruises around Oceania.
Okay.
And a lot of talking about the food that's on our great vessels, which is probably not so.
Right.
Really good, really good, absolutely. UK and Britain was definitely the biggest inquiry for us inside vacations, so just good.
Yeah.
Spoke to lots of people today. It was super interactive, especially with the U by Uni World.
Yep.
A lot of people didn't know about it, and all the young crowd that came in, they pulled them aside and had a chat. It was awesome.
Yeah, really good. Lots of inquiries for New Zealand and Kimberley's, especially for next year.
Yep.
Obviously, it's we're kind of into the peak season now, so lots of people looking for 2019, but no, it's been great.
It was quite good. I think we've converted a lot of people over to Covermore and being represented here, so when they're away, the consultants can act on their behalf when needed.
Yeah,
really good.
Excellent.